Hello, welcome to Frank's School. Second day of my fifth year, first video. I'll be very brief. there's going to come in this video another baseline for one of the venues. I don't know whether they call them venues or large major projects or what. Another baseline that I'll be putting online. A baseline for Hockling Gasthaus. Hockling Gasthaus. It's also going to be where my major classroom is going to be, and much more. But the Hocklings, Shirley and Thomas, they have been so important to me, and interested right along in what I've been doing. That sort of I'm going to use their name in honor of it. But anyway, it's a guest house, and it's going to change. It already has changed dramatically. Now, backing up just a little bit, in the first day, I failed to mention that I've actually got three sawmills that I'm going to be putting up. A circular sawmill dates from about 1880 or 90. A band sawmill, which I'm going to adapt another 1890 sawmill to a band sawmill. I want to. And then an up and down sawmill. Now these I don't think I'll be doing this year. This one I doubt it either. This one though we may. It's a big one. And that may be one of the venues that we work at. It would be nice to get that going. My apprentice has been here. I've had two apprentices one day and one apprentice another day. And their work, you'll see it in this video. This one is just going to be my start before I do very much in the Gasthaus. But I think I'll probably put this on today as well, or else tomorrow, because already there's been a lot done. It's going to happen. Things are going to happen quite fast sometimes, and I'll be putting them updates on as they happen fast. All right, I think that's all I'll say for today. Bye for now.